Toyota Kirloska Motors, TKM, has announced that it has received over 5,000 bookings for the all-new Fortuner in India since its launch. Toyota has started deliveries of the new Fortuner and Legender to dealer partners across the country. Sharing his views on reaching the milestone, Naveen Soni, Senior Vice President for TKM, said, "We are humbled and touched by the continued faith of our loyal customers in brand Toyota. The sheer number of inquiries and bookings for both the Fortuner and Legender reiterate our belief in the customer-first approach. Both the SUVs were created purely based on customer feedback, thus helping us garner a good response. We are working hard to ensure the quickest possible delivery time so that our customers can experience India's most admired SUV at the earliest. The new year has begun on a very strong note for us, and we are geared up to continue to delight our customers with ever better products and our renowned after-sales service of global standards in 2021 as well," he further added. Toyota launched the 2021 Fortuner facelift in the Indian market with a price tag ranging between ₹29.98 lakh and ₹37.48 lakh. All prices mentioned are ex-showroom Delhi. Apart from the facelift version, Toyota has also introduced the SUV's range-topping Legender version, which is offered with a price tag of ₹37.58 lakh ex-showroom Delhi. Starting with the new Toyota Fortuner facelift model, the 2021 model now comes with updated LED projector headlamps with integrated LED DRLs, a larger front grille with chrome surrounds, a reworked front bumper with new housings for the fog lamps, new 18-inch alloy wheels, and a sleeker set of LED tail lamps at the rear. Inside, the new Fortuner facelift now feels more premium and comes packed with several new features and equipment. Some of the major updates inside include the new 8-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, connected car technology, ventilated front seats, subtle revisions to the instrument cluster, an 11-speaker JBL audio system, ambient lighting, and a host of others. The new Toyota Fortuner facelift will be offered in both petrol and diesel engine options. This includes the same 2.7-litre petrol and 2.8-litre diesel engine options. The petrol unit produces 166 brake horsepower and 245 Nm of peak torque paired with either a 5-speed manual or a 6-speed automatic transmission. The diesel engine churns out 177 brake horsepower and 420 Nm of torque when mated to the manual gearbox. However, it produces a higher 201 brake horsepower and 500 Nm of peak torque, segment best when paired with the optional 6-speed torque converter automatic transmission unit. The Toyota Fortuner is one of the best-selling SUVs in its segment, having been in the market since 2009. The new Toyota Fortuner facelift and the Legender version continue to build on the SUV's popularity and sell in good numbers. The 2021 Fortuner will go up against the likes of the MG Gloster and the Ford Endeavour in the Indian market. Thank you for watching DriveSpark. Like, share, and subscribe to stay in the know of the latest happenings in the auto industry.